finish making it. Alex is digging into this Trader Joe's already. Oh, I didn't even finish making it. Okay, welcome to a new week, by the way. It's the last week of school. I can't believe it. And then I also don't feel like doing anything. It's like I have senioritis, but for my first grader and pre-K 3-year. I just don't feel like making lunches. I'm throwing it together anyway, because that's what us moms, we have to do, right? All right, so this is what I have. For Avelina, I packed some cherries, this nice cushy sandwich for her, and then this popcorn. Okay, Alex brought this home the other day. I think his friend gave it to him. I don't really know how he got it, but here it is. And he gave it to me, and I was like, this is the worst thing I've ever tasted in my entire life. And then this morning, I ate like half the can. So I'm gonna say it's premium. Or I was just really hungry and lazy and didn't feel like making anything else. I can go with that as well. But it's really good nonetheless. So it's like, what is this? Caramel and then cheddar? It's good. And then Wheat Thins. And for Eleanor over here, gets out at noon still for the rest of the week. Hallelujah. Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, and then Friday is their last day. It's a noonday. Won't be making lunch. So just a 3-day week this week. And then, so I packed Wheat Thins for her and then whatever that is. Cantaloupe. Yes. Oh, and for the cherries, I used my awesome, amazing cherry pitter. Pits 6 at a time. It's in my sink right there. It's so cool. So cool. All right, party people. This is what's left over from today. Oh, I see some orange. Oh my gosh, the whole stinking thing is full. Well, you know what? I'm repacking that. She loves cantaloupe. And then for Avelina, let's see what she left us today. The kids and Alex are actually out with a friend. Someone was over after school all day, and then whatever, now they're out. Eating dinner, even though I made dinner, but the kids like didn't love it and they're like, I'm hungry, so they're all out. Anyway, my feelings aren't hurt. Wentworth is sleeping and I get to pack lunch in peace, so let me do that. Okay. Oops, forgot to take this off. Here's what I threw together really quickly. For Eleanor over here, I have cantaloupe. There you go. There's the lighting. Now it looks orange. Cantaloupe. And then I'm going to ask her which one she wants when she gets home. Remember this? Oldie but a goodie. I used to buy these all the stinking time. These are Kind bars. It's the popped salted caramel kind. It tastes delicious. And then the chocolate chip kind is also really good. I think I stopped buying them because they just stopped going on sale. You know what I mean? And then, or this bar. I get these from Target. They are Health Warrior chia bars. They're pretty small. This is the actual size of the bar, if I can like get it straight. There we go. That's the actual bar in there. So they're not big compared to this bar. This ends right there. But they're packed. Chia seeds are great for you. And this is like a chocolate one, I think. What flavor is this? Yeah, dark chocolate. They have all kind of flavors. But yeah, I love them. Wentworth loves them. My favorite is the something vanilla. It's like vanilla, I don't know. Just look for vanilla. That one's really good. And then for Avelina over here, I have the cherries left over from today. She'll eat them. And then whatever that is, cantaloupe again, orange, and then a fluffy salami sandwich. Yippee. Now it's time, all this alone time I have, now it's time for me to go watch something in front of the tube. What should I watch? Oh my gosh, you know what I've been into lately? 13 Reasons Why. The second season is out. I had no idea. It's so good. I love that show for a lot of reasons. It's very inappropriate. Make sure you're like 25 or older if you watch it. And what else? Oh my gosh, The Bachelor premiered Monday night. Last night? What is today? Tuesday? Yeah, I haven't seen that yet. Maybe I'll watch. So many options. So many options, guys. Alrighty then. It's the end of the day. Let's go through their garbage. Eleanor ate all of this, hallelujah, but didn't touch these. I picked her up at noon. You guys should know that by now. And then Avelina didn't eat them. I guess she just doesn't want these particular cherries, which is whatever, but she ate everything else. Awesome. Tomorrow is like the last full day of school. It's so crazy. So I'm putting together some gifts. And then I will pack lunch. See you soon.
What are you doing out here, Eleanor?
We have a visitor.
What are you doing out here?
With a lot of family. Yay.
It's so tiny even that it's spotted at first.
What does seaweed taste like?
Seaweed tastes like burning hot sun.
All right, people. So here's what we packed. Some seaweed. The kids are loving this lately. So seaweed and orange for Eleanor. And then Avelina, leftovers from yesterday. I don't even know what that is. Some kind of meat and rice. And I was going to pack it in this, but Alex said that was, I don't know. He thought that was inappropriate. So I was like, okay. So I put it in this container. But what do you think? Do you send your kids to school with stuff like this? Or is that like a no-go? It's like not cool. I don't know. Some watermelon, an orange, some seaweed for Avelina here, and then the Kind Bar. So hopefully she'll eat all of that. Tomorrow is the last day of school, so I'm sure they're going to have treats. She was talking about cake and who knows what else, so who knows what she'll actually eat. And before I forget, this is what I made. They are, ooh, the lighting in here is crazy. They are Oreo balls. I haven't had one yet, so I don't know how they taste, but I've heard nothing but good things. So fingers crossed all the teachers like them. I have 7 teachers I gotta make happy. I got them this, then a bunch of EOS lip balms. I don't know. And then of course we give them like, all the parents pitch in for like gift cards on Script. I don't know. Does your class or your school do anything like that? Like all the parents put money toward this program where the teachers get to pick out what kind of gift cards they like. I don't know. Seems like a good idea. But anyway, that's our idea. If you're not out of school yet, maybe you can make some Oreo balls. I hear they're great.
Guys, it is the end of the school.
Oh, I don't even want to open this. Can I tell you something? First of all, it's like a miracle I even found this. I was like, it's summer. I don't know where the lunch boxes are. I am so happy it's summer. It's not even like it's still Sunday. So my routine is the same, but I didn't have to pack lunch for them on Friday because they ate during their thing. I can't believe she didn't eat this. It's like blowing my mind. It's blowing my mind. And then now it's bad. Like I can't eat it because it's been sitting in here all weekend. That's my fault for not opening it. But like, ugh. You know what? She came home and she was like, I didn't eat anything. I was like, why didn't you eat anything? Well, whatever was in this she ate, and then the seaweed, but she didn't eat this. Order that. So, whatever. That day was like 4 days ago, so no hard feelings, right? I hope you guys are having a great weekend. I don't know, like this is summer vacation for us, and I'm looking forward to sleeping in tomorrow. And by sleeping in, I mean I'm still gonna get up at like 5:30 because that's my routine. But the kids are gonna sleep in. I'm not gonna have to get them ready for school. It's like such a load off my back. I don't know, I feel great. And oh, maybe I'll go grocery shopping tomorrow. Who knows? The possibilities are endless. It's summertime. Actually, we do have a lot of plans this summer. Anyway, what are you guys doing this summer? Let me know. As far as the lunch videos go, I'm not sure what I'm gonna do. Maybe I'll do like, okay, here's my hope that I'll make like specialty lunch videos. Like, oh, here's some fancy bit. But let's be real, like I couldn't pull a fancy lunch out of my bum if I tried, but maybe I'll try. I don't know, maybe I'll try. I was thinking about it and I was like, maybe I could do that. Sometimes my mind tricks me though, so we'll see what happens. But if I don't do that, then I'll have some kind of video up for you guys. I don't know. But yeah. Oh, as far as TV goes, I think I'm going to make a video. I have all these video ideas. We'll see if I ever crank them out. But I think I'm going to make a video with like top 10 Netflix shows to binge watch this summer. I don't know. Would you be interested in that? Who knows? I've got a lot of shows that I kind of watch in the background and then watch at 5 a.m. when I'm half asleep. So let me know what you guys are doing this summer. I'd love to hear your plans, and I'll see you next time.